What's up, everybody? I'm picking up where I left off on the boar, and this is probably just gonna be like a little walkthrough kind of thing. But I just defeated the boar, so if you don't know where I'm at, just you can pick up where I left off. Motherfucker! Oh, fuck! Oh, I love doing that. That's fucking awesome. Anyways, yeah. So basically, after I come up here to fight that ogre thing, the big black ball that's right there, you run into these fuckers. Pretty fucking strong, not gonna lie. Oh shit. Not gonna show you some shit. They're strong. But they're beatable. Just manage to be careful and keep in mind your stamina. Oh fuck. Not today, motherfucker. Oh shit. Okay, maybe today. Oh shit. I don't need to engage if I don't have to. Give me that shit, bitch. Okay. So yeah, this is where we went down to fight the war. We're going up on a Tuesday. What you got is what I need. So give me a second, actually. Alright, we're good. Alright, I don't know anything about past this. What the fuck? Yeah, I didn't know anything past that. What's going on? I think that's me? I don't know. Probably not.
Beasts all over the shop. You'll be one sooner or later.
So I take it. Oh my fuck. Where is he? Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Oh shit. Oh fuck. What the fuck? Alright. Gotta be smart about this. Okay. Just get a taste of what it feels like. Alright, well. Now I know this new boss to face. Oh fuck. It's that gun. Piece of shit. Oh my fuck. Is that out the boy? Oh shit. Oh my lord. Fuck. Alright, so I guess you're gonna wanna use the surrounding cover against the bullets, at least. Okay, that works. Fuck it. Might as well. Oh, fuck. Okay, it works for him too. Oh,
it sucks to me. It's enough to make a man sick.
Fuck to you, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. This is not gonna work anymore. Oh, fuck. He doesn't stagger all that much. Fuck. Gun? Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. What the fuck? Rude mind? dumb fuck. Now he's playing out with the roll. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna stay back here so I don't die or shit like that. Okay. Call me a pussy, but oh well. On my fucking blitz, because that's the damage. Oh fuck, I never had that. Actually, it's bad. After I beat the they're gonna be very careful on that. What the fuck? Shorthand combat now. Oh fuck. What's around? Oh shit. Motherfucker. That's some good. Back it up. And burn this motherfucker. I'm not fucking around anymore. I'm tired of this shit. Motherfucker. Ah, shouldn't have used it. Fuck. Better get that weapon afterwards, though. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, my fuck. Oh, shit. You're just like Father Gabriel from The Walking Dead. Nobody likes your bitch ass. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Sweet Jesus, we're almost there. Oh my fuck. Fuck you, piece of shit. Oh my, thank you, Lord. Yay, a trophy. Thank God. Alright guys, well that took me 3-4 tries, I believe. But I managed to get it. I may have been a pussy and hid behind this thing for a while, but I don't give a fuck, call me what you want. Yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed that little section of it. And yeah, he was pretty challenging, but in my opinion, not as challenging as the Cleric Beast, but it is what it is, you know? So thank you guys for watching, hopefully you guys enjoyed, and this is Ace, signing out.